for a weakness, huh? That's what I heard him say. He said he's looking for a weakness. Well, he started looking at himself in the mirror so he can see what's really going on. I'll stand right here and I'll look you in the eye. And I said, what do you have to say this time? I don't have time for waiting. I got things to do too. I've been hearing a lot about people trying to make me into some kind of captain. It sounds okay if I was actually willing to do it. But I've been pretty busy, in case you haven't noticed lately, to be a captain for anything. I'm lucky I'm still a captain of my own ship. It seems that a whole bunch of neighbors or thieves are trying to take over my operations. just trying to get into all my work. It probably locked me out of it forever. To at least flash the badge, if you were with the justice system, must not be for the justice system. I'm just telling everybody right now, I was not expecting anyone to be here. Not to visit me in my apartment or to spy on me from the attic area. No one should be up there. Like I said, my maintenance, I don't know if she was telling the truth or not, but my maintenance landlord, my landlord told me that only maintenance people, people that work for this company, Millwood's apartment, supposed to have access to that area. She didn't warn me about the residents being up there whatsoever, so they should not be up there. It's kind of one-sided that I give her all the important information, she gives me nothing. And I'll tell you about it, it's very one-sided. And this is very messy because I'm the victim here. I'm the victim. Things, bad things are mainly happening to me in this area. So it would make sense that they would check on mainly me. How come they checking on everyone else? How about you check on everybody? That'll work. And make you look less suspicious too. Consider it's going global. They're like, I'm the one responsible for the pandemic. I would never do such a thing. Someone like them probably would. That's just after genocide. We got more than 32,000 people just dropped like that. They're wiping out a race in an instant. It's not just one group they have a problem with. It's like a whole civilization of people.
public schools. That's how we ignore they can teach us so. Solve all their problems. They gun everything. Well, you can't gun everything. You're going to end up biting the hand that feeds you. You're going to end up shooting the one that feeds you too. And then where would that lead? You're going to end up like them. You're going to end up like them. I want to hear how many people you are able to put in the ground. I want to hear how many people you were able to save. That's when I want to hear progress.
I say 2020, I know they haven't been doing too much lately. Not as much as they could have. I used to be 300 pounds. I used to have a big gut because I like culinary arts too. Now look at me. I had to budget everything, even my food. Just so you can see those images. Do I get a thank you for that? If there's anyone that didn't want anything to do with what I had to say, that could have told me to leave them alone, I would have just left them alone. But make sure it's direct. You said, Brian, please leave me alone. I'm going to call the police or something like that. Heck, if it was an emergency, though, I would have wanted you to call the police.